Well, let's get cracking in terms of the corporate guests we have on the show. GNFC is the stock on our radar now, up 225% this year. Mr. Rajiv Kumar Gupta, Managing Director of GNFC, joins us now to discuss the business outlook. Mr. Gupta, good afternoon to you. Thank you very much for joining us. Well, first up, the chemical business itself. How have price realizations been?
Good afternoon. Yes, the first half has been over and the chemical business has been doing really well. Realizations have been good. In fact, some of the chemicals which were not moving, they have moved in this quarter, like methanol. All of our specialty chemicals like formic acid, acetic acid, aniline, and to top it all, the toluene diisocyanate, TDI,
yes,
has been doing really well. The prices have been also steady.
Okay, we were given to understand about this TDI prices. I'm not venturing to pronounce that word. But what part of your revenues come from TDI, and how much did the price realizations go up for you?
We make a large number of chemicals. So for me to give you a segment-wise or chemical-wise price realizations would not be proper. But a substantial part of our revenues, as far as the chemical segment is concerned, come from TDI. The best thing has been in this quarter and in the first half has been that many of the chemicals have seen the highest ever movement and the highest ever prices, highest ever production. So in all three categories of performance, operations, marketing, and price realization, it's been a good experience during the last 3 months.
Okay. All right, Mr. Gupta, so prices have moved up. If I just have to compare it on a sequential basis, TDI prices are higher by what percentage? Is it 10, 15, 20%? And if you could help us out with the capacity utilization levels, are you at optimum capacity utilizations currently?
See, TDI, earlier also I have mentioned, is one of the most complex and one of the most hazardous chemicals as far as the production process is concerned. We have to take very periodic and regular shutdowns for maintenance purposes, preventive shutdowns. Barring those, the TDI capacity utilizations have been very good. And I'm very happy to inform that TDI prices, as far as the domestic market is concerned, have reached the highest ever price realization during the last 1 month.
Okay. Can you tell us how much is the year-to-date volume growth in chemicals and fertilizers as a whole, the first half?
Sorry, can you repeat?
The volume growth in year-to-date in chemicals and fertilizers.
Well, exactly, again, I cannot specify the numbers because we haven't published our results. But both in chemical and fertilizer segments, there has been a substantial
increase. All right. So you have to hold on.
Mr. Gupta.